Hello Techies, in this tutorial we will learn about Power Automate Machine Runtime app. In one of our previous tutorials, we have learned about on-premises data gateway. Let's recap about that for a minute. On-premise data gateway acts as a bridge between Microsoft cloud services and on-premises data to provide quick and secure data transfer between cloud services and on-premises. By using on-premises data gateway, organization can keep databases and other data sources on their on-premises network, yet securely use that on-premise data in cloud services. Now, if you see on my screen, I'm there in the flow.microsoft.com. Now, if you go for Create tab over here, there on the topmost, we will find Install button. If you drop down that one, there you will find On-Premise Data Gateway, which provides quick and secure data bridge between on-premise data and Microsoft Cloud Services. All right. In May 2021, Microsoft Power Automate has introduced direct connectivity between Power Automate and our machines. This new capability allows you to connect your machine directly to the cloud and run desktop flows without the use of separate on-premises data gateway. This is the new dedicated app to manage your machine settings, that is by using Power Automate Machines Runtime app. This is how Power Automate Machine Runtime apps looks like. If you see on the left hand side, I'm having machine settings, machine groups, and troubleshoot. Now, to log in into the Power Automate Machine Runtime app, you required premium license for this one. Without premium license, we cannot log in into the Power Automate Machines Runtime. Now, if you see, what are the major advantages we have with this Power Machine Runtime? If you see the advantages of this Power Automate Machine Runtime app, first one, a clear and easier user interface to register and manage your machines. Second one, the capability to create your machine group directly by using Machine Runtime app. The third one, this is the independent app that redefines roles between Power Automate desktop app and the Machine Runtime app, such as for the creation of and testing the desktop flows, as well as machine configuration to trigger the desktop flows through Power Automate. And also we can decide to install only one of the apps depending upon their needs. If you require to install only Power Automate desktop or Power Automate machine runtime app, it's purely dependent on your needs. And the final one, we're having the direct access over here to troubleshoot the tool, to log our log, to get our logs, and to change the user account based on the machine connectivity is running as. All right, these are the advantages which we have with the Power Automate Runtime app. Now, you may ask, how can we install Power Automate Machine Runtime app on our local machine? This separate installation is not required for the Machine Runtime app. We just need to download the latest version of the Power Automate desktop, and then we are going to select the Machine Runtime option over there. All right, let me show you that. I have already downloaded the latest version of the Power Automate package. By the time of creating this video, I am having the latest version as 2.16.215.22020. This is the latest version of the Power Automate desktop. All right, if you see over here, let me click on next. Over here, you'll find an option over here, install the Machine Runtime app to connect to the Power Automate cloud portal. So when you are going to select this option or this checkbox, you will automatically get install the Microsoft Power Automate Machine Runtime app. So that we don't require any downloads for this one, we are just going to select this option over here, that is Machine Runtime option, so that the Power Automate Machine Runtime app will be installed successfully. All right, let me click on close. Let me go to Windows over here. There, I'm going to search for Power Automate Machine Runtime. There you can see off. Once you have selected that option over there, you will get Power Automate Machine Runtime app on your desktop or your machine. Now let me click on open. To sign in into the Power Automate Machine Runtime, you required organization account with premium license. So then only you can go ahead, you can log in into this Power Automate Machine Runtime successfully. I have used my premium account so that I'm able to log in into this Power Automate Machine Runtime app. On the left-hand side, you can see machine settings, machine groups, and troubleshooting options that you can find it out over here on this app. Thank you for watching Power Automate tutorials. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. I will see you in the next session. Till then, bye-bye. Have a wonderful day.